Hello?
Hello?
Can there be a law that there should be a McDonald's every 3 miles?
Sounds like a great idea.
Hi, now I'm a bill rather than an idea. I'm sitting in committee while they debate over me in the House. I'll stay here until they vote on me. If they say yes, I go to the Senate. If they say yes, the president goes and votes on me.
What happens if the president says no?
Then the process starts all over again.
So even if the whole Congress says yes, the president can still say no?
Yeah, that's called a veto. And then the whole thing starts over again, and I have to wait for them to vote on me again.
Hi, I don't feel the same. There should be a McDonald's every 3 miles. You vote yes?
I vote yes.
Every 3 miles. Do you vote yes?
Now I go to the
president. I'm a law saying that McDonald's should be every 3 miles. Do you say yes?
No. It's a terrible law. I'm gonna die. No. I veto.
Oh, hey, watch it, Lucy.
Now I go to the president again.
I have a bill saying there should be a McDonald's every 3 miles. Do you vote yes?
You know what? I vote for my diet. Yes.
To start the process, someone who has an idea calls the local congressman and he presents the idea to the House. If they say yes, then it goes to the Senate. If they say yes, then it goes to the President. He can make the decision to veto it or make it a law.